Okay, so we're trying to get the rotor off this 2011 Ford Focus. So what I did was I just put a bolt right through the housing that holds the brake calipers on, and I'm just gonna tighten it against the rotor, and it should pop it right off. Can't take credit for this trick. I saw it from somewhere else, but it works nearly flawlessly. You can see it took it right off. So if you ever have a rotor that's stuck and you need to get it off, use that trick, because it'll work every time.